to make sure that the MTT reduction has happened. So after 20 minutes or 30 minutes, I would recommend you check in the incubator. Take your plate out and look under the microscope to see if you can see any dark colorations inside the cell. So the microscope is located over here. You simply switch it on with the light and just look under the microscope to make sure that you see some bluish coloration or dark coloration inside the cells.